We might hear from him tonight.
He ain't messing around.
Let's see what he has to say. Well, okay. I guess ego matters in this business. Gotta respect the effort. Not exactly likable. Okay. There's a superstar who doesn't lack confidence. No surprise this superstar showed up now. Hurt enough. I had a feeling we would start this way.
Here we go.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Kicking it off with style. The fans are eating it up. Mixing it up.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Always the aggressor and not afraid to show it, guys. Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Brutality.
Running knee.
Lesnar seems confident here, and with good reason.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Get on over here. I'm going to break your back.
The referee has seen enough, and this one is over before it begins.
Yeah, the referee just had no other choice.